2, the live stream. We are playing some Destiny 2. First time playing Destiny 2 on the... That's why I'm a 315 white. Well, 346, actually. This is my... Yeah, 342. Goal is to get to 350 today. Or to finish my pistol, which actually, I need to remember what I need to do for this. Defeat powerful enemies with the Ikelos weapon. 8%. Okay, so what I'm doing is we're trying to do Dead Orbit Cult, the Dead Orbit. I am aligned with them. That is my faction I've gone with for years, since Destiny 1. That has always been my faction. We're gonna blow that up first. I see that. I'll take those two out. Oh, no. No way. You guys. No. No. Oh, shit. Who you want to focus on. Come on, I know I can one-shot this guy. Doom. Oh man, you didn't one shot him. Damn it. I'll hopefully have someone join me today for the stream, because it's actually his wedding tomorrow, so I think it'd be cool to play, you know, split screen zombies, split screen something, maybe do 1v1s, I don't know, whatever. That's the whole point, is just to have fun, man. Weddings, dude. I love them. Whoa. I know my methods are not that orthodox. I am being hit. Let's go finish off these guys over here. One's. Hi, buddy. potassium. Going, going, going. Gone. I want to charge this room. Easy. Popped him like a pill. Gimme. Sweet, we got an EDZ token. Not that great. Yep, this respawned. I did not mean to kill myself. Recommended power 342. Yeah, everything's recommended my power. But that's why I'm shooting everything one shot kills. Love it. Let's go get that shit. Ah. I knew you were hiding. This is like my least favorite part, but I enjoy it because Destiny 2 has always been my favorite game. Someone just invited me to party. Adam Cleavage is not inviting me to party. He is inviting me, telling me I am his friend now. Alrighty, sweet. Okay. I just got myself confused a little bit there. Nothing new. Alrighty. Let's go back up here and just kill everything again. Just come around this corner and just incinerate. Put that in there. Get this jug out of here. Walk right in, grab all this shit. Up, over. Up and in. Maybe. Nope. There's one near me though. Let's go turn in my EDZ token.
What can I do?
Okay, let's go collect more. What to do? Just go running through. I like grindy games, just not big into ESO. I like my sci-fi, I do like medieval. It's just ESO I have a hard time playing. But if you guys want to see me play ESO, more than happy to give you guys gameplay. Just like and comment on this video, ESO, and I'll try to get you guys some live play of it. One punch. I'm One Punch Man. Yeah. All right, more like Infinity Punch Man. All right, did this boss spawn yet? No. Just go kill that guy. Kill that. What? Over here, kill that. Where'd your buddy go? Don't run. Don't make this harder on yourselves. I don't like chasing people down. Ah, oh, this boss still has not spawned. But that guy's back. Let's go. High value target nearby. Yep, that is the guy we're going for. Let's go see if Boss Man's up. Where's Boss Man? Slam, 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 force him to run. And you can just unload grenade. Oh! I was not really paying attention to my life, guys. Sorry about that. Don't usually die that fast. Not at these guys even. I do if I blow myself up. Fucking done. Now we can literally just run around punching everything. Hoopla, hoopla. Another EDZ token. Oh, if you guys are wondering what my class setup is, it is right here. Just popped it up. We are running my Armia, my Sweet Business with a... Actually, I do have a down-to-business artifact on it. Weapon ornament. My bad. Catalyst. This is what I want to get. But I don't want to really do Defenders of Earth. Which I don't know how to pledge to them. Consume a powerful... Yeah, this shit. Pff, fucking infuse. That's how I got it so high. We're also running my Ikoyas hand cannon, HK-V101. We're also running my Blue Shift, which is a rocket launcher. I love it. Riveted Imagination Complex. Worm God cares. Nothing's gonna out fucking do any of my armor. Hades Journey, Hardy's Journey, Hardy's Step, and then Anti-Hero Victory, and then my clan banner, just basic clan banner. My Sparrows, gotta love my 150s, Fiery Venom, this thing is beautiful. Got all of my Antonio ship. I always broke this. But yeah, this hand cannon is just amazing. I've always liked this gun. Just boom. It's a Gatling gun. That as long as you can hold that trigger and you keep your ammo up, you are not gonna stop shooting. Just like show. Shit, accuracy is garbage though. Just terrible. Alright, hold up guys. Yellow? Warmonger? Until Ray said something. Nope, we're good. Door should be unlocked. Come in and come down. I'm just chilling, doing a live stream on YouTube. Yeah. That's the plan. Yeah. No, I can tag you during it too. Hello. Who are you? Someone is staring at me. I'm confused. Okay, sounds good. Alright, I just seen that. Where'd he go? Oh well. Back into this room. Haha, he's back. No. 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 You don't go anywhere. I trap. That's the joys of this fucking build. I can trap you in any room for a long period of time. You are not going anywhere until I die. Or until you die. And then you go to hell. No. Bad. 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 Where'd you go? Don't. Run away. Something's above me. This is above me. Who is... You fucking shank. We're gonna follow this guy, see what he's doing. Hello? Buddy? You want me to follow you? Why? You're the same level as me, bro. I think. I don't know what level you are. I know I'm actually maxed out. Almost. Alright, I'm just gonna ditch him. I don't know who he was. He's gone. If he comes back, I'll find him.
Be careful out there.
Whatever. Just want to turn in my things. I don't like carrying those around. Did he find me? I'm terrified. I think he found me. Can I not? Really? This pistol's a tad bit powerful. There's a boss in the next room. Hi. I waited for you to shoot. There's the boss. I see. Get that out. Whew. Sorry, buddy. That was a nasty blow. But so was this. So your friends are getting tired of it. On my ears. Open. And collect my loot. Which is a sword. My question now is, how strong is said sword? How much did my power level go down? One. What do you do? Put that on and goes up by one. Jesus Christ. La. Shit. Wonder if any of my friends are on real quick. Adam Cleaveridge is not on. Cyan Warrior is, though. Just hasn't come through my PlayStation that Adam's on. Adam's a friend. Gonna invite this dude. See if he's down to play right now. See if he's up for the grind. God damn it, did not want to do that. Oh. No, it just tells me. I'm wondering if he's on. And I am friends with Humble Rat now. Everything just came in at one time. Thanks, fucking PlayStation. Adam is on. Oh, hello. Invite to party. Adam Cleveridge is being invited. Get up there. I want to go in here. Sweet. Someone's viewing my YouTube. Welcome. How is everyone doing today? Hello. You are dead. Excuse you. How are you doing today? If you're just now joining the stream, we are playing Destiny 2 today. I have someone right behind me. Nope. Need and get. Excuse you. Where'd you go? Night, Mom.
Hey, Mom.
Didn't even mean to die. Sorry about that. Had to go let my mom, a family member know that. Hey, I need door unlocked. Adam, get in the fucking party. Wait, did he invite me? No, I have a message though. What is said message? Oh, it's Brayden. Howdy, Brayden. Ah, I'm getting shocked in the ass. It's the guy that killed me. Stop shocking me in the ass. Humble rat in the room. Okay. Dude, okay? The face. You still in the party, Brayden? Yeah, I take it. Not party, but the chat. Go away, go away, go away. So Brayden, so you know later, you might get another notification saying I'm alive, because I will have my friend who's getting married over. And he's going to be staying the night till tomorrow. But me and him are going to be playing some split screen games, probably. Where is this guy? Oh, he's behind me. No. Okay. Dude. Where is he? I got stuck. No. Going this way. Oh, nope. Not that way. Not that way. I'm lost. Where do I go? This way. This is new. Hello? How do I open you? Can I shoot that? No. How do I open? I want through. Cause there's no way really back up, game. Okay, game. I fell down the hole. How do you want me to get back up? That is how you want me up. Okay. I can't continue that way. Sad. So, Brandon, I don't know if you're here, but this is my gear setup. This is my current Titan. Gotta have that all white, man, since they don't have all black except for this thing. This thing's the only thing all black and metal. I love it. But yeah. Just running my 342 power level Titan. Just trying to work on some stuff, getting some of the stuff done. My question now is, can I? Yeah, I work. I get shit done. Ah, no, bad. You do not deserve to kill me. None of you do. Bad on your little timing. There is a cat fight in my backyard. Can I really not go further up either? Oh man, that sucks. Ah! No dying, no dying. Get up there. Shit. I will be right back. I gotta go see what's going on. Get my dog back inside. I died again. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. Sorry if it goes blank for you guys. I'm trying to see if any of the guys are online that are supposed to come game with me on this. Shit's scary when your dog gets attacked by a cat. Okay. Let's continue the carnage. I missed a call.
Hi, you called? Yep. Is Patches okay? Okay. Love you. Bye. No? Yeah? I will. Is he here?
Okay. I will. Bye.
Making noise? What?
I pet them and I come in. And then I start walking down the stairs and they just start whining as they follow me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just need to.
Oh. Okay. I don't play Destiny 1.
Patches was chasing the cat from the cat fight. That was in my backyard. And he chased it. No, literally, he got it pinned behind our shed over there.
Uh-huh.
And it came out on this side, and he chased it until it shot over our fence. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out where they're hiding it. Because it happens every night.
Oh.
Go lay with Mom.
Alright, so my buddy's here, the groom. Alright, I'm getting annoyed. My dogs need to go upstairs because my parents are getting pissed off. Surprised with how long I was up out in the top of the area that nothing happened. No one respawned. What the flying fuckaroos. Now I have to go find everything again. Go back into here. Go this way. Before I start seeing comments after this video goes fully up as a non-live, I know, I actually prefer Destiny 1 over Destiny 2. Destiny 1 has a lot more better stuff, I just don't have it for my PlayStation yet, my PS4. I plan on getting it because it's actually one of my favorite ones. Has a lot better gear sets too. But Destiny 2 is just as good. I'll play it. It is definitely one I don't mind grinding for. Especially saying I haven't played it for months. And I've missed a lot of shit that's going on. Wait, wait. Oh, shit, goes back that way. Whee! I'm loading, but I can spin. No, I'm not loading. Yes. Are you trying to figure out why I have it on my phone? Opened up on my phone?
No, I already can figure that out.
Why?
You have a crappy laptop and you can't use it on your laptop.
And there's another reason too.
I'm guessing your Wi-Fi doesn't reach down there?
No. I don't have my chat screen up on here.
Oh yeah, no. I hate that.
I hate how small it makes your chat screen, so I just open it up.
I enjoy how small it makes your chat screen, but having it up right there makes it so every viewer sees it too.
Yeah.
And that's what annoys me. And I'm like, nope, 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 don't need that.
That's why I have it set for work. That's why.
Put it on low already?
Yeah, everything's on low, bro. I'm being chased. Where'd he go? Ah, fuck. I hate sneezing. Hurts sometimes. God. Go away, you goddamn bastard. Where'd he go? He just disappeared. I see you.
So the one with the tinfoil, though,
mm-hmm.
is the one I put extra seasonings in.
Okay.
I kind of didn't go off the book. And I did everything I thought would be good in it.
Yeah.
So that's the one when we start breaking it all up later tonight. That's
yeah.
That's the one I want us to try.
Okay. Sounds good.
When you're done with that, you can game something.
Yeah. So, Brandon, I'm getting ready to shut this off as my friend knocks everything out of his bag.
No, I didn't knock it out. I just...
Almost.
Oh, it was a quarter. Since I have not been able to charge my phone at all today for more than like 10 seconds.
Oh, you mean the 10 seconds you were at my house before you had to go and save your fucking dog? Not your dog, yeah.
Save my dog? No.
No, before we had to go and get your shit.
That we didn't end up actually getting. Found your controller. No, where did you put my controller?
Your controller's out on the table, bro.
Okay. I don't know why I'm going to grab my controller.
I'm trying to figure out what you're trying to do to my friend.
Not act high or drunk because I'm not. And I wish I was.
I want to be drunk right now, bro. Top drawer, Midori. Give me the Midori. I want Midori. Should be in the top drawer. Is it not? Is there no alcohol in that top drawer? If not, it should be the second drawer. On this right side.
There's like cocoa things.
Circle. Okay, so second drawer on the right hand side. Or it's actually bottom drawer. Very bottom. Haha, green shit, yes. If you want some moonshine, there is moonshine.
I'm not as big of a drinker after that night.
Oh, after the night of my birthday?
Like, I have to get drunk before I can drink now.
You have to get drunk before you can drink?
Yeah.
How is that possible, bro?
AMFs.
Ah.
I don't consider those drinks because they don't taste like shit. Same with, like, margaritas. Just go get drunk off a shit ton of those.
Dude, you got margarita mix here.
I know, I brought it.
Is that for here?
Yeah.
Go make us one. We don't have to use a blender. Make it watery.
I don't like it on the rocks. That's weird. Hey, Patches.
I like it on the rocks. I enjoy a margarita on the rocks.
Come on.
No, no, no. You do not leave. I will destroy you.
Come here.
Oh, God. You're going to destroy me.
Ah,
no.
There you go.
Negative. God damn you. Stop your...
Why is it trying to... What? How is it moving?
It was trying to fly away. Fly away, fly away. No. No escaping.
Did you see the leaks that they already have for number 3 they want to do?
No, that's actually the next DLC for this. All those leaks were.
No. The leaks for number 3 off their website.
No, I don't go on their website, bro. I don't dare to ruin shit for me. I just want to kill everything.
Has your stream noticed it?
What?
Have they ever looked up the leaks for number 3?
There's not a lot of people in my stream.
The one guy you were talking to already, though, is what I was.
Brayden, he's from work. I don't think he doesn't really look at that stuff much.
No, you guys were talking about Destiny, so I figured you would. It actually looked like a Destiny I would enjoy playing.
I always have been enjoyed Destiny, sadly. I knew you were near. Where the fuck did you go?
Dude, I don't know what I did to the car.
What are you talking about? It hurts?
It feels like I'm pinched a nerve or something.
What the fuck? You've hurt yourself more than I have before your own wedding.
It's all at my job, too.
You hope your arm was at the job.
Oh, I know.
No. No shields, bitch. Go away. Why am I getting notifies on my fucking Xbox? People are broadcasting on the Xbox. Okay, I don't really care. Well, since Adam nor anyone else who responded to my fucking thing on Facebook.
What thing?
I posted, anyone want to play Destiny 2 or Borderlands 2? Adam's on Destiny 2. Zakari's on Gang Beasts, and Humble Rabbit. Humble Rat is not online. Which it's Joel, Zakaria, and Adam. Zakaria. I don't know how to fucking say the dude's name. And if they wind up watching this, I'm sorry, guys. I don't mean to butcher your guys' names. Dark Forest. Where everything floats, but you don't. Because the game defies gravity. Please let me land on the rock. I wanted to land on the rock. I caused the... Say what? The rocks can fall due to body mass. I can plummet them to the ground. Can I? I want to plummet a little one. Okay. So, Brayden, if you want, I'm going to be switching over games anyway to something me and my friend can play together, and I'll stream it. If you want, you can come back and watch it, even though I bet you're asleep right now. I just got a message on PlayStation. Cyan Warrior added you to one of your groups. Did he send me a message is the question. Okay, dude, what do you want? Let's just leave the Dark Forest, because I can't do anything here until I use one of my other characters, because I have everything in the Dark Forest done. The sludge. And the boss has respawned. Yeah! Let's go fuck their asses up. Whee! Unload on everyone. I got a message and I can't see it because I'm being attacked by something. It's probably Branson. I'm not asleep. No, I'm still awake right now, but I'm going to bed soon to wake up for camping tomorrow. Yeah, and I forgot you going camping tomorrow. Have a good trip, man. Don't do anything too stupid. No. Bad. You don't hurt. No. guys just tickle me and it annoys the shit out of me anymore. Goddamn tickly fucks. Psst. Summon vehicle. Meow. Did I remember when these things were got first introduced into this game? It was funny. Let's see if I can join this. See if I can grab the loot. Ah, fuck you. Wait, just. Hey, God. No, don't run. No. Alright everyone, have a wonderful night, and I'll actually be starting to stream here soon.